My name is Ashley Deemer. I'm Assistant Professor of Ophthalmology at the Johns Hopkins Wilmer Eye Institute, and I work in the Low Vision Rehabilitation Center. I'm a low vision optometrist that works with patients with vision impairment, and we work with those who cannot be corrected by glasses or surgery due to any visual impairment that they might have from their ocular condition. I originally got into this role because I wanted to try my best to help provide services for those who needed help with their independence and help with their vision functioning. We work with a lot of the visually impaired population by aiding in different strategies and visual assistive equipment, including magnifiers, telescopes, electronic equipment, and other technology that's commercially available in order to enhance their vision. My research interests involve the use of technology in the visually impaired population. With the innovation of virtual reality, we have been able to develop systems to help enhance patients' vision in real time using magnification and contrast enhancement. With the use of this, this has helped with people with vision impairment in their vision functioning task, including looking at faces of their loved ones, watching television, reading, and doing their everyday task around the home. Prior to joining the Wilmer faculty, I've had the opportunity to complete a fellowship program at the Lions Low Vision Rehabilitation Center. It is through this program and the support of the Lions Club that I have gained the expertise in order to best serve those with vision impairment. I've been honored to serve patients with vision impairment throughout the community, nationally, and throughout the globe. Coping with vision impairment can be a very difficult and challenging process. My mission is to serve those with vision impairment and help them live as actively, as independently as possible. If you or someone you know suffers from chronic vision impairment, I would be honored to see them at the Low Vision Center at the Johns Hopkins Wilmer Eye Institute.